Hey son, how was your day at school?
Hello mom, nothing new. Same useless stuff like percent, statistics, trigonometry they teach. Instead, I think they should be teaching what I will use in real life, like GST, loans, stock market. What will I do by knowing sin square a plus cos square a equals to 1?
Okay, so you think whatever they teach in school is useless?
Yes. Also, I will not enroll in math class next year. It is useless.
Fine then. Well, I am going for the work visit tomorrow and you need to manage the home for a week now.
Mom, how am I going to manage the home? I have no idea about how to do this stuff.
I have written everything down on the paper. Make sure you do them. That's it.
It has cooking. I have never cooked before.
Well, it's easy. Starting with your breakfast, for your oats, for each cup of milk, you need to add a half cup of oats and a quarter spoon of honey.
Why does the recipe sound like a math problem?
Well, you better get acquainted with this language, as it is what the recipe book in the kitchen uses.
Wait, it's ratio and proportion. I had learned it last year. So you are saying to make my oats, I need to maintain the ratio of 1 cup of milk is to half cup of oats is to 1/4 spoon of honey?
Yes, it seems you know ratios. Also, the painter will be visiting this week to paint the walls of the room. And let me warn you that the fellow is greedy. So make sure he calculates the area of the wall correctly. I hope you know how to calculate the area.
Yes, I learned the area of rectangle which is equal to length into breadth last week. Don't worry, mom. I will make sure he calculates the area correctly. And also he multiplies the cost properly.
Yes, son. But don't forget to multiply the area by 4, since we have 4 walls to paint.
Interestingly, I did a similar problem in my math homework last week. Well, I find where it is used in real life now.
Yes. Now the other errand that you need to run is shopping. There is a Christmas sale everywhere, so make sure you get the best deal. I hope you know percents.
It is scary sometimes, but I will handle the percents, mom. Mom, everything you told me to do involves some sort of mathematical knowledge.
Yes, son. These are the basic examples of where you use mathematics. To understand the universe, you need to learn the language called mathematics. Whatever vocation you choose, you will need math. Be it a stock market trader, a scientist, a computer programmer, an investor, CA. Even doctors use mathematics when they write prescriptions, analyze the disease and administer medicines. The basic math that you were talking to drop next year finds its application from personal finance to rocket science, from the kitchen to the manufacturing plant.
Yes, mom. I was wrong. I should enroll in the maths class as I realize it is indeed the language of universe.